guys, it has been a minute, guys. It may quite long. Hi, besties. Hoping you are doing well. I'm also doing well. Guys, it's been long time. Hey, guys, I have a lot of problems. I don't know how I'll solve them. Home has really given me a headache, though. I don't know how to do it, but hoping that the school will open soon. And then, guys, I was just staying here, so I was just resting because my day has been very busy. Yeah, my day is gone. We've been busy the whole day. So, people, today we'll talk about body insecurities. I've got a lot of body insecurities and I don't know how to solve them. So, first, guys, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my channel, guys. And, guys, please give it a thumbs up. And, please, guys, follow other videos that I have uploaded. And you have to click on the bell so that you get all the notifications that I post, guys. Thank you for my viewers, those who are viewed, and thank you for those subscribers. People, please, it is free to subscribe. Just click on the subscribe button and it's been good to go. So, don't have really much, but Kingeresa is not our mouth. English is not my mouth, people. So today, I need us to discuss something. Body insecurities. What is other than the body insecurities that you have? Mean kuna sijui tatu ama nini? Guys, I've got a big tummy. Guys, well, I've been working out, but I've not seen any changes. Also, I've been drinking lemon water, and I'm not seeing any changes again. So, how will you help me? I've been drinking lemon water like every morning, but my tummy is still it's still growing fast in this time, which we are just at home. And this manze, ikuka nyumbani inabuo, like I've increased weight again. I think another one is stretch marks, guys. I've got a lot of stretch marks. So I don't know, I'll work out so that in either potea, stretch marks in my arms, like, okay, on apple. I've been using a kopata, I don't know where it is. I've been using a kopata, and I'm seeing it is working. It just needs resistance, like you use it every day. Ikisha, you go buy another one, use it. Because I'm seeing they're almost over. They were very many when I was coming home because I not started using in my arms. In my hands, I'm sorry. Ilikuwa mingi sijui kama unaona, but I'm reducing. They are going away. So I'll just continue using this. And then Ikisha, I'll just continue. Even I'll not stop at kama itakuwa imeisha. I'll not stop using it. So another thing, guys, and my hands are very, you see, what will I do, guys? This weight thing is really making me, I don't know, even I'm just losing it, like my tummy, my arms, yeah, very large. So please, guys, if you know the preventions of making your weight good and making my tummy go away, please help me and tell me something, guys. Please comment down below what do you think I should do so that we can help one another. So for strength marks, you can also use this if you have problems with your body in strength marks. But I don't really have much. So guys, I didn't need to learn article writing and freelancing. So if you really know, please help me. I've been checking out in these groups where people write how to do it. Mostly article writing. I just need to work on it because I've got a laptop, but I don't know how to start. I'm a new beginner of writing, so please will you comment down below and help me know how to write article writing, freelancing. That is what I want mostly, or even academic, because akuna kitu ngumu. If you need money, you try everything. So I'm trying everything, people. Guys, please subscribe and comment down below what do you think I should do, and how to earn money, many ways of earning money. If you know others, you please teach us, people. Don't be mean. Hey guys, don't be mean. Stop being mean, people. So I don't have much. Please subscribe to my channel, guys.